Jason Ryan here for Hollywood TV, and I'm on the red carpet for the movie Damsel here at Sundance 2018. So obviously I have not seen this film because it's about ready to premiere. I read the synopsis. I can't tell whether it is leaning more towards Godless or more towards Blazing Saddles.
Somewhere in between. It's not a spoof at all, okay. But everything we do kind of has a balance of melancholy and humor to it. And just as long as everything we do, just grounding the characters with a certain relatability, that's on a human level, and then if we can, once we do that, then we can take them in all kinds of absurd, crazy directions.
So tell me a little bit about your character in the film.
I play Penelope. She is the fiance of Rob's character. She's a fairly independent girl for a Western, just wants a quiet Western frontier life. Yeah.
Just wants one of these.
Yeah, one of those. Yeah.
So I always like to find out, like, what skill did you learn doing this movie that you'd never had before?
I learned horse riding, which was really fun. I'd done some as a child, but this is the first time in, I don't know, 20 years. So it was really fun. I was a little nervous at first, slightly scared of horses, but kind of got rid of that.
Did you start on Butterscotch?
I did not. No, nobody got a ride on Butterscotch. No.
Nobody got a ride on Butterscotch. I'd like to ask, like, when you work, especially working on a Western, which you probably haven't done a million of them, what special skill did you learn that you never had before?
I mean, I didn't know how to ride a horse before.
Really?
I'm essentially not really riding a horse. I'm just basically, like, sitting on a walking seat. So, like, but I did, and when we were practicing and rehearsing, I was, like, galloping and stuff, and I've never done that before, so that was fun. We did a lot of shooting and stuff.
Yeah. Lassoing?
No lassoing.
No lassoing.
Yeah, no. Because I'm not supposed to be a very capable cowboy, so I can sort of vaguely do cowboy stuff. It's about the same level. What I can do personally is about the same level my character can do.
Yeah.
It's lucky.
Perfect. Cool. And so you guys both write, direct, act,
produce,
craft services, do everything. So who's the better writer?
David's background is more.
Okay, who's the better director?
It all overlaps.
Who's the better actor?
I think David.
Nathan's a better actor. Yeah.
We'll always just keep saying the other person. I think that's kind of how it works.
You keep deferring to him.
That's probably
the safest bet.
Is that, you know, like when you guys act too? So you guys are working on a Western. Did you learn any skills that you didn't have before?
Horseback riding, we were adequate. We did the job.
It was serviceable. Basically, when you want to act on a horse in film, you have to do it for the 1 minute you're on frame with the horse.
I always like learning what, like, somebody's really good at that they probably shouldn't be good at. Like, you could have said, I am now an expert lassoist.
Definitely not that.
No, but it was fun. It's always fun when you're doing something. That's part of the adventure when making something is putting yourself out of your comfort zone into something you hadn't done before.
Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it.
Great.
Yep. Great talking
Thank
to you.
You.
Yep.